I say that geography is almost anything that happens anywhere. It's a very broad subject through which you can learn all about the planet, all about all these amazing different systems that interact. I mean, the leaves are falling off the trees. Why is that? How? And how does the, as they land in the soil, does that then become something else and become anew? It also interacts amazingly with human geography, and these two things always interconnect. For me, when I got into climate change, it was all about the science and the physical geography, and I love that. And those are kind of the means, but actually the ends is much more human geography, which you can also study at Swansea. And that gives you the opportunity to think about the impact that climate change is going to have on people. And that's really the nuts and bolts of why I think geography is such a great subject.
Geography to me now means a lot more than it did at school. It means looking at the world around me today, how we've got to where we are from a whole host of things that have happened in the past, but also looking forward and looking at how our actions in today's world are having consequences, and whether it's consequences that we'll have to live with or whether it's consequences that perhaps we can inform still and so have a bigger impact on the future and change the way in which perhaps our world will look in 10, 20, 100 years.
I moved to London. I didn't know many people here. I ended up working for a think tank, and my geography degree helped me land that job. And I campaigned on fuel poverty and energy efficiency for a few years. And then, not too long after that, I ended up working in Parliament, working for the Labour Minister for Energy and Climate Change. And now I get to advise the Labour Party and try to influence government policy on energy and climate change. The degree that I got from Swansea got me in through the door and got me the interview. But the love of the subject that I got from Swansea is the thing that actually landed me the job in the interview. And that's one of the things I think that makes Swansea really amazing, is that the lecturers are so enthusiastic and so up for it, and you learn so much and you fall in love with the subject so much that when you then go for job interview, because you're really passionate about the subject, that really comes across and makes it much easier to land a job.
University geography really diversifies and goes into a whole host of areas that you wouldn't necessarily consider to be part of geography. So on the physical side, go a lot more in depth into the science side of a lot of processes you might have looked at, whereas on the human side you cover politics, psychology, sociology and a whole host of things that you wouldn't necessarily have connected to geography at school.
While I was here, I was fortunate enough to go on two big field trips. In my second year I went to Vancouver. So that trip was 2 weeks long, and we covered a wide range of topics, from economic geography to a study of First Nations and colonial geographies out there as well. But as that trip is also physical and human geography, there was a bit of overlap, and so we also studied things on natural hazards, which is amazing to do out in Vancouver, as it is a natural hazards hotspot with volcanoes and earthquakes, which you don't get in the UK. So it's great to experience that out in Vancouver.
Having the Gower on our doorstep is amazing because it makes it really accessible for going for field trips, and also it's a great place to go in your spare time.
Our advice would be for anyone thinking of studying geography at Swansea University would be to
do it. Yeah, just do it. It's been amazing.